on her neck. She thinks Boston's a sooty city.
It was sexual to you, Richard. That's what matters.
I understand. But, I'm not going to defend myself. It was wrong. But, Whip, I'll achieve certain successes in my life. But greatness, let's face it, I'm upper ordinary, but I'm not extraordinary. I never will be. Sitting across from Janet Reno, talking law, government, I just wanted to reach out with my finger and touch greatness. That's...
Are you serious?
It makes me weak. It makes me insecure. I know this. But when I'm old, I'll be able to tell my grandchildren I touched greatness, the Attorney General of the United States. I touched her waddle.
It's not that you're sick, Richard. It's just that you're sick. And by the time you get well, I could be dead.
No. Whipper, look. Let me just listen to me.
Shh.
Listen to me.
Did you enjoy that?
Yeah.
Then remember it. Because that was the last time.
Excuse me.